President Hassan Sheikh Mohamud made the remarks yesterday evening at the passing out of 2,900 trainees for the Somali National Army who have successfully concluded their four-month special basic military training at the Special Mission Training Center in Butiaba, Bulisa District. President Hassan Sheikh Mohamud was accompanied by President Yoweri Museveni and the daughter, Ms. Jana Hassan Sheikh. In attendance too was the Minister of Defense of the Federal Republic of Somalia, Mr. Abdul Kadir Mohammed Nur. The two heads of state witnessed military demonstrations at the range grounds conducted by the Somali graduates that include, among others, very impressive and spectacular marksmanship in range firing, patrols, checkpoints, hose clearing and VIP protection suicide attacks. The president of Somalia, who earlier administered the oath of allegiance to the graduates, described the pass out as the signing of the history of partnership between Somalia and Uganda in defeating terrorism in Africa.
The first time that Uganda has contributed to the peaceful establishment of Somali state back in place in the last two decades almost. Somalia
is grateful and will always remain in debt for the sacrifices that the government and the people of Uganda, under the leadership of His Excellency Yoweri Museveni, has done to Somalia at very difficult times.
President Hassan Sheikh Mohamud disclosed that in the last 6 months, large swathes of land have been redeemed from the terrorists, and the government is now providing people in liberated areas with the services they had been denied for the last 1.5 decades, like schools, medical facilities, and other basic necessities. He thanked Uganda for their unwavering support.
A very serious uncertainty, very insecure, and very doubtful future, where many people were publicly saying that the Ugandans will fail in Somalia. Yeah.
This has been proven false.
President Museveni thanked his Somali counterpart for the move, saying the training received by the Somalis was a tactical level and was the medicine for the terrorists.
Long discussion with His Excellency, and you have heard him telling you that now, in Somalia, it is the people's war now. People are taking up arms against Al-Shabaab, and the army is simply backing them up. So I'm very, very happy to hear that. And given the tactical, because the tactical, you sort of the enemy in one area, but he's in the whole country. So how do you cover the whole country? That's where the issue of the people's war and people's army comes in. I want to thank the UAE for their contribution. This was very good. When they told me, I said, this is very simple. Let them come, and I want to thank them for their contribution. Long live the people of Somalia. And long live the people of Uganda. Thank you.
The Minister of Defense and Veteran Affairs, Honorable Vincent Sempija, thanked President Museveni, the United Arab Emirates, as well as the Global Security Services for their support. He thanked the Somali government for entrusting them with the task of training its army. Other speakers included the Chief of Defense Forces, General Wilson Badi, and the Overseer of the Training Center, Brigadier General Fred Twinamasco. Present were the Minister of State for Defense, Honorable Oboth, for both and other senior government and security officials.